Hi, let's answer this question. What is the maximum number of electrons that can occupy the f orbital? The choices are 10, 14, 18, and 22. Take a few seconds to consider your answer. The answer in this case is letter choice B, 14. The f orbital, as you remember, has 7 orientations, and each orientation can hold 2 electrons. So 7 orientations times 2 electrons per orientation gives you a total number of 14 electrons. That's the maximum number of electrons that can be found in an f orbital.